I hope you had a fantastic day. Good morning and a very warm welcome to all present here. Today, as you all know, we are here for the auspicious Student Council closing ceremony. I for one truly believes that the word ceremony is quite often associated with achievements and celebration. But today, our dynamic leaders who are standing across the stage are unwilling and reluctant to give up their designations. But as late great Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam sir once said, change is a constant fact and we need to encourage and embrace the change. So dear student, do you know who is a good leader? A leader is one who knows the way, shows the way and walks the way. Besides, he is hardworking, confident, energetic, enthusiastic, diligent, persistent, optimistic, sympathetic, and above all, he has an empathy for others. But all such qualities are not built in one day, or a week, or a month. It takes time. It is a gradual process. That brings me up to leadership. What is a leadership? A leadership is one when a leader shows way and good directions to others to meet the common goals and objectives. Dear students, 2023 was the year of transformation. In the month of July, we conducted student council election. For that, we have chosen 32 of the best students. And you, dear students, have voted 16 of the raw talents whom our venerable sister Shakuntala and respected Prajakta ma'am has molded and guided them and paved path for future leadership. But as the saying goes, all good things must come to an end. So today marks a day when all leaders have to relinquish their badges and pass on the torch to the subordinates and leave on a good legacy. With that, I say a few words in Hindi.
Good morning to all of you present here, myself Anay, one of your friends. First of all, I want to thank respected sister to give motivation to me, support me and trust on me. Thank you sister. Now I want to thank them whose height is small, but because of them I am standing with this badge. I want to thank my friends who support me and trust and believe on me. Thank you friends. I want to thank my teachers who give me moral values and learn how to behave in this time. Thank you teachers. We learn many things in this year. To be obedient, to be punctual. Then we learn how to mind, leadership, then teamwork, smart work and many more things like moral values, honesty, obedience, hard work, many more things we have learned in this year. This we will follow in our future. Listen properly, fifth standard. Which good things you have learned in this year, you have to follow this in your future. Now, means in this year, in this school, we will leave this school, but our good habits we will not leave. I want to suggest some rules to new leaders, to new generation of our school. First of all, little bit responsibility will be there in your shoulders. But you have to accept that challenges and beat that challenges. And last but not least, I want to thank respected sister, teachers and my all dear friends. Thank you. Good morning to all. I, Dikshita Thare, your old friend of Private Joseph White. I would like to thank all of you that you supported me and elect me as your ASPR. When I was There were too many responsibilities. Now I would like to thank Inspector Sister and all the teachers that they supported me, they believe on me and give me the opportunity to prove myself as an ASPL. I hope I have did all my job nicely of ASPL. If I have done any mistake throughout the year, today I sorry for all that. And once again, thank you to all. Thank you.
Respected Principal Sister, all teachers and my dear friends, good morning to all of you. Myself, Omni Sandeep Gore, from Class 5C. Today is our school parliament closing ceremony. Today is the last time I am addressing you as the Health Minister. I remember that on 1st July 2023, there was our school election. And later, I was elected as a Health Minister by support of you. I felt fortunate and honored to be a Health Minister. I felt fortunate and honored to be a Health Minister. I shared lot of things. I tried to share lot of things with you. So some months before, we were facing a communicable disease called as conjunctivitis. I given a speech on it, on the home remedies of it. I thank respected sister and teachers for supporting me, especially Prasad sir and Anjali ma'am. All the best to 4th standard for being the next parliament members. Thank you.